morning.
Good morning.
Hosanna!
Good morning.
Today is Palm Sunday, and we remember the great celebration of Jesus' triumphant entry into Jerusalem. But then again, as we ponder on this week, we also think about the criminal's death that he died. So today is a day of celebration. Celebration that Jesus is coming, but remember what he did for you and I, so that we could have that relationship with him. Amen? Amen. On way of announcements, on the back of your bulletin, you will have something that says Holy Week scheduled. These are the happenings for the week. Here during our Holy Week and how we are going to celebrate Holy Week this week. Of course, today is Palm Sunday. On Thursday, we're going to have a Monday-Thursday service, the foot washing and communion at 6:30. On Friday, we're going to have a prayer vigil from 12 to 3. Now, why do we do a prayer vigil from 12 to 3?
To the administrative council, which is all of you folks. So if you all have an agreement, raise your hand. If you don't, raise your hand. So move. So we'll move to Laurel. Thank you. The second one. Karen and I will be away all April. So anybody who wants to hit that vacuum cleaner while I'm gone, please feel free to do so. Or this place is going to be terrible.
I have an idea of who I need to come vacuum in here. So, the reason why, I want to let you know the reason why we're moving the food bank is, number one, the bank has had a food drive for our pantry the whole month of March. And second was when we had the dinner, there was over $700 that was made for our food pantry, our food cupboard. So it's going to get a little bit bigger here. So that is one of the absolute blessings that we had there. Are there any other announcements I may have missed? Thank you, Brian.
Our When the Saints Go Marching In video has been seen over 3,600 times so far.
Our first flash mob. First of all, we're going to do one of Ellis's one day. Let us continue our worship because we have been worshiping. Let us continue worship in prayer, and then we have a special being done by the Santa Memorial United Methodist Church Dance Ministry. There we go. And so it would be great to see them again. Well, they're going to get us jumping, I think, this morning. A little bit of walking here, a little bit of Kirk Franklin. So let us continue our worship in prayer. And then after they come and dance for us, praise and love and help us lead us in music.
Let us go to the throne of grace.
Loving and gracious God, Lord, we thank you for today. We thank you for what you did for us. You did that entry, that triumphal entry, knowing what was going to happen at the end of this week. And yet you did it anyway, so that we could have the relationship with you and with our God that was taken away so long ago. We thank you for your Holy Spirit in each and every one of us, the deposit of all the wonderful things we're going to receive in heaven. By that Spirit, speak to us in ways that you know that we will understand. Lord, we have come here to encounter you. May your glory just fall down upon this service this morning. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.